Thought for sure by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos. Oh, place is dope, right? Oh man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni? My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. Is there some people in town you've got to meet? They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen them head out with bodywork, taped up, zip-tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm. Like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you want to hold me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You've got to get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
And it's all good.
Hey, Ross. Come on.
Go without me, Cookie.
Suit yourself.
Sorry about that. Anyways, I was thinking we can meet up, run through some synchro drifting. Hopefully see you soon. Yeah? Bye.
Thank you.
You for real? You're in rare company, my friend. I'll catch you later.
But he's got a whole lot of sexist then.
You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Man who comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. Rob, bike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You want to hang out too?
Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed.
Don't worry. I am going to string that one out as long as I can.
Okay, I'm out. Later.
Bike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you will get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
Left to shred, bro. From what I hear, cops ain't getting any less down below. Let's roll.
It's all you needed, the inspiration is all.
Uh-huh.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race, Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on, questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good
it's Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to blow to ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
I know some guys who only play with rocket ships like yours. Exclusive club, understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful, these boys play hard. Let me know. awesome. Wish I had more time to hang, but I gotta fly. I'll catch up later. Be safe. Bye.